Hi folks. Welcome to another video in the series, The Stupid Series. But for this one, it's not America the Stupid, it's one particular state in these United States of America. We're going to discuss how stupid that is, how stupid they are. And that's the state of Oregon. Oregon the Stupid. Oregon stupid. This. You see that? No longer do you need to pass reading and math to graduate in the state of Oregon. You could be totally ignorant of it, get a zero, and you're going to be able to graduate high school with zero knowledge of spelling and math. That's why Oregon the stupid. Now, they're claiming this. They're claiming that this will benefit minority groups. What? Is that not an insult? Are you saying these minority groups do not do well in math and reading? And if that is the case, wait a minute, I know a whole bunch of Caucasians who was anyway, if that's the case, then it's a failure of the school system. If that's the case, it's a failure of the families. But the interesting part about all this is in these minority groups that they included that it would benefit, they know Asians. Asians? Are you trying to tell me Asians in America do poorly in math and spelling? I do not think so. The highest scholastic scores in this country among all groups is with the Asians. The intact family, the highest rate, is with Asians. All the good numbers are with the Asian groups. So how are you going to include Asians into that? I challenge you to find where Asians do poor in math and reading in these United States of America or anywhere in the world. Oregon, they're stupid. We'll see you. God bless you. God bless America. And God bless the nation you happen to be in. See ya.